To the IXCR X Factor race, but before I go there, I had to call Westfield Power Sports over here and see if they had a KTM air filter. And guess what? Not only did they have one or two, but they had options for me. They gave me an option of no toil or the KTM factory air filter.
Hey yo,
I don't know who that is, but what's up? So yeah, we're here to pick up an air filter, guys. So if you guys need any sort of dirt bike parts, side-by-side, four-wheeler, any type of parts, hit up Westfield Power Sports because they obviously got it. But yeah, I just arrived at the X Factor. I had a little tire blowout on the way here, but you know, we swapped it out. We're here. I obviously did not get the AM ATV hole shots, but I will see what I can do for you guys. See you in a minute. Say about that, why didn't you go up the hill?
Borderline, he's a girl.
Look, hey,
it's a youth
that's
hill.
That's a youth hill.
That's about all we can say.
Guys, pop a cracking up the hill. Youth hill.
That didn't sound good.
Valves.
Not even 95 pounds soaking wet just hit it.
Blake broke his chain.
I saw that.
I think he went and got a new one from Trackside. He's back out running.
Cool.
Dude, there's these group. It's like four dudes all on tandem. It's either three or four of them. They're shredded.
Hey, grind's good, man. They fired right back up.
Thank you. trim. Oh boy.
Signs, stakes, barrels,
your local cross track, and grass track. Well, it's got side glass on it. But you can't.
Hey, I don't know if I can put that on YouTube. We're not.
Son, you were playing.
I had to blur out Chaplow last time.
As soon as possible.
Don't worry about it.
Approaching the section, the next lap must ride the original arrow section.
Mikey, I went talking to Gil for you. You got a little Gil going.
Section of the track that becomes impossible for any reason.
I'm gonna work my way up, and I'm gonna bring. I got a tow hook under my seat. I'm just gonna throw it on his grab bar. I'll just hit the brakes and hit it.
Pretty reasonable.
Hold on. When you got a race at 2 and a business meeting at 3:30? It looks like he's in a suit. It doesn't look like a jersey.
And going the long way, he must return to the course as quickly as possible.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah?
This one, right?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what are you doing? I thought you were done racing.
No, we're making a comeback.
Oh, are we? Dude, you got a special tank there. Oh, man.
Fresh paint.
Good luck, dude.
I got two of them, but...
Do you now? Do you now?
Nope, I don't have anything. What are you talking about?
I don't know.
Two claws.
Yeah. You gonna win?
Try. Let's see. Hope for the best.
You might.
Yeah, we'll see about that. It was not Evans. It was not Evans.
Oh, really?
What's up?
The other thing is we have a brand new Moto/Woods tires from Maxxis that came out today. They have been designed by Ryan Sipes and Jeremy McGrath, and they are the new
thing for
dirt bikes. So stop by, check it out, and again, we appreciate you guys, and thanks for letting us be a part of your family.
We appreciate you being here, Dave. Of course, Jason, we're calling him the Junior Max's tire rep. He doesn't want to talk to me. He just doesn't like me yet. I'll get to know him. We'll meet him at another round. GNCC is going to fire back up in another month or so. Of course, you're going to have a big bang. 2 months. No, don't rush it. I'm on vacation, kind of. Going to have a big bang, of course, the final round at Crawfordsville, the Iron.
Thank you.
it was Mcgill, Abney, and I think Collier. They already went by. I missed them. Let's see who the next guys are. Mm-hmm. Do you guys like get scared when you see the camera? Like, you're supposed to jump that. Come on. guys like get scared when you see the camera, like you're supposed to jump that. Come on.